Aha. Hello.
Hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft Let's Play.
Well, technically, we are back to the Minecraft Let's Play. 'Cause it's back, everybody. The Piggo Let's Play has returned. I don't know why I stopped recording this for so long. The Piggo Let's Play is back. And where am I? I don't know where I am. Okay. New textures right off the bat. Let's get some coal. What's with the lag going on? I haven't played Minecraft Java in so long. Where the heck am I? Do I have like a map on me or something? I know I died a couple times before, but that's not gonna stop. Like, no, I ain't gonna. Also, raw iron. This is like bean. If you put this together, you get a bean block. It's insane. But I think I'm gonna go back to my house really quick, just check out what I have, because you know I kind of forgot. I wanna cook some of this mutton. It looks like something's happened. Oh, what? Dude, this is like the old mechanic. Look, our iron. This is the last time you're gonna be seeing this if you're playing Minecraft. Iron ore going into iron ingot. And then that's it. Also, it's. Oh, it's got some stuff left. Wait, how do I do something quick? Escapes pause. Shift click stuff. There we go. Starting to forget things that I should not be forgetting at all. We gotta. Let's get this. I made my PvP video and all my friends were making fun of how bad it was, and I don't care. Honestly, it's true, not gonna lie. 'Cause I literally, that was the first time I ever played PvP on Hypixel, so. You can't blame me. You should see me on Bedrock Edition. I win like every round of Cake Wars I play. Also, the Discord server exists. It's a thing that exists. I don't know why. Just kind of wanted to make a Discord server because, you know, that's cool. I haven't made one. I've been in a few, but I haven't made one. It's a weird crafting recipe, honestly. Need an axe now. Go up. Let's get out of here. Oh, I think I placed this to get out. Creeper right there. This. Oh. This is where my other cave was, and that means my house is right over there. I'm gonna sleep right now. I can't exactly remember if I had diamonds before this or not. Wait. My house this way or is it the other way? No, I think it's the other way. Yeah. Yeah, it is a cobblestone trail. Eh. Why are they, like, super accurate in this version and they're trash in Bedrock? Why do I keep having to, like, re-click sprint? Can't even remember what game mode I put this on. I think it's on normal. I believe. Hopefully I'm gonna... I wanna download one Minecraft mod, because I don't have, like, any other games on here except for... Sometimes I get bored and I go play Tetris on Google. Just look up, like, some random free Tetris site, and then... Doesn't even have to be free, it just has to be some random Tetris site. It's not a virus. Are you kidding me? I have a sword. And apparently I do not. Time to go kill some dudes. You can, oh my god. You'd actually shift click stuff into the crafting table. It's literally impossible to do on Bedrock Edition. It'll just go from your hotbar to your inventory, just like anywhere else. Haha. It's you. Die. No. No. It's a creeper. Don't hit me. Don't you dare hit me. And don't you touch my house. Yes, I killed it. No! At least I'm right here. Why didn't I put that window there? It's just gonna get killed because of that. Yeah. Die. Yeah. Let me get in my house. Frick. Wrong button. Close this. Really? Where's my sword? Anyway, put all this stuff in here. So you're gonna be like right outside. Yep. Where's my sword? There it is. There we go. Critical hit. Let's go. I actually did something. Let's see if all my stuff died. Spider. Screw off. I don't need you. There, now all the freaking mobs are dead. Let's sleep. No, it's almost daytime. Wait. How much? I don't wanna be doing this for too long. Kinda have to keep my mic close to my mouth, cause the audio is ridiculously quiet before. Except for the parts where I, like, screamed and when I died. Or, like, when I put it ridiculously close to my mouth. Like, at the beginning of this video. I think we have plenty of food. I'm just gonna start making a farm. Grab some sugar cane over there. I don't know why that took. I had to press the button to collect that like 20 times. Why is the sugar cane like super lightly colored? So. Okay. Oh, it's a wandering trash, as we like to call them. What do you have? What terrible things do you. Oh, there's a scroll bar for no reason. Wow, this is pretty. Ooh, black dye is like the only good thing he actually has. Oh, I didn't even realize there was pumpkins down here. Are there any sort of mountains nearby? No. We gotta experience something from 1.17. Some of my stuff away. Grab this. Grab some magma blocks. Grab that. Got food. I need to make those. Why? Because I do. Just because I need leather pants. The holy item of leather pants. So I think. I haven't gone, like, anywhere this way. I don't think I have, at least. So, I'm making a trail because I don't have a map anymore. And because if I don't play this for a while, I'm just going to totally forget which way to go. I'm going to try to play it more frequently. Okay, that's the first obstacle. Oh yeah, I forgot. Can't build off the edge. Do I have any? Dang. Don't have any, like, dirt or anything. There's probably some stone on the side of this one. Oh, MLG. Okay, here it is. Just gonna mine some cobblestone. So I can bridge over that, because I don't feel like just walking around, even though this probably is gonna make it take way longer. Let's get 20. We're gonna just go on a trek to unknown chunks. Wait, which button shows unknown chunks? I can't, like, which button shows chunks? Can't even remember. It's like F5 or something. No, that's F3. F3 is this. Frick, that's F2 is that F6. Oh, F1 just gets rid of what is the F2 is a screenshot. We don't want to click that. F3. This is a debug menu, but, like, oh, it actually says Minecraft Moss replaceable on that side. That's cool. So it's just, like, all the data. Where does it say where I could turn? F3 plus Q. Oh, there we go. Where show the list? Wait, it said I saw show chunk port or something. F3 plus 1. F3 plus Q. So, oh, it's show chunk find F3 plus G. I don't know how I got a 1 out of that, so. F3 G. There we go. That's good. I remember that. I used to be so bad at building like this. I think I can just. Dang, you cannot reach far in this. I seriously not reach that far. What the heck? Lag. Also, if you did notice the little things popping up on the side of my screen, which were super annoying, that would just randomly show up, those were viruses, and I finally figured out how to uninstall stuff, so I cleared my computer off of everything, which is awesome. So now it's no more annoyance from freaking, like, anti-malware crap. Just dope. I want to find a village. Gotta find a village. Thought the clouds were mountains. Oh, whoa. Fire. Might be lava down there. Ooh. Oh, just one lava thing. I think on this hill is far enough. Like, it's. It's also, it's not loaded. I don't think I've ever loaded these chunks before. I think if we dig down, we can find some new blocks. So So I'm just gonna make a spiral staircase downwards. Mine with a stick. Still mining with a stick. No, I'm not. Still mining with a stick. So, let's make four more torches because that's all we can make. Okay, make it like this. I heard a dog. I don't have any bones on me right now. Ooh, is that a new block? Wait. No, it's not. It's just diorite and it's too dark to see. Dang it, I thought it was like tough or whatever that new white block is. I actually use my. I don't use the numbers on the, on the friggin' keyboard. I don't use the numbers on the keyboard to switch inventory slots. I only use the scroll wheel. Which might be weird, but it works. I think it's a good option. Oh, what's this? Wait a minute. There we go. Found another new feature right here. This boy right there. There's no light in here, too. Is there any coal on the side? No, I don't think so. Oh, wait, there's some. I can barely see it. Yeah. Wait, do I have any, like, wood to make torch? To make sticks for torches? Frick. This is our first experience of 1.17. Pigo, let's. And where did we come in from? Oh, right there. That reach, I think there it is. Okay, let's go up. Let's get wood for more torches. I'm not gonna make this episode super long, because return from the hiatus of not playing. Pigo Let's Play for a long time. First of all, let's see how long. Okay, I'll make it like 20 minutes. Do a little more mining. So, wait, let's do the math here. We're at. Oh, where's the dirt right here? So, we're at 18 minutes. It's 4:12. At 4:14, I'll end it. Maybe 4:15, because it just turned to 4:13. Should I be able to do this? No, whatever. Okay, 16. So this is going to be a stack of torches. I'll just start. I'm doing this like some beginner's Minecraft guide. Torch up the area. There. So we know we can see this hill from a mile away now. It's really dark in this. Yeah, I use a cardboard box that I store all my Lego figures in as my mouse pad right now. Because there's really no way to put my mouse and keyboard except my bed, and that's what I'm doing. I'm sitting on top of my bed. And, wait, are we going to be able to find copper soon? I don't know why I still have chunk borders on. I can probably turn this off. I think eventually if I strip mine, like, really far, I could probably find copper. I don't know. No, I don't know if I'll be able to. Here, I don't know if these are loaded chunks. But hey, if they're not, we're gonna get some new blocks. Anyway. What level are we at? 48. We're still pretty high. Hopefully we can find a cave. I want to get some diamonds. I don't know if we found any. I can't remember if I died with like one or if I found none. Good chance I found none, because that's just my luck. Come on. And once I get really low, I'm going to find deep slate. And if I get to like a Y level 10 and there's no deep slate at all, then I know I'm not in unloaded chunks. There's more granite. But you don't need granite. I don't really care for granite. I really only like andesite. And diorite is good because you can make andesite from it. Polished andesite looks awesome, so. Is this diorite or is this that new? No. It's all. Yep. Dang. Why does this one look darker than that? Why are they like all different colors? The lighting is weird. Bedrock Minecraft lighting is way better. Dirt at this day and age. At this height and place. I hate when dirt generates low. Unless it's gravel. Gravel is like the only thing I just absolutely hate doing most of my. You know what? It's probably past 20 minutes right now. Because my computer is beefy and it can upload pretty fast, I'm going to record until I get to like Y level 12. Or until I get to 25 minutes. Whichever one comes first, I'll stop. We're at Y level. Let's go all the way down, see? Let's go lower and see if we can find, like, deep slate or something. My hopes are lowering for finding. Oh, there's gold. I hear lava really close by, so. Lava usually spawns at Y level 11, so we're at Y level 11. Dang. We didn't find any new blocks. That's for sure. Well, at least we have iron, so we may. But I'm gonna set up crafting table here. Get some sticks. And then I'm gonna get off. Because I'm gonna stop the video. So, that is the end. Oh, there's a lot of. Let's check this out real quick. No, it's still right there. Stop it. It's right here. Okay. Well, let's see really quick. Yeah, we're at 23 minutes. Let's check out this cave real quick. I don't know if it's a cave or not. I don't know. I have another portal, so I'm not really worried if I have to turn all this into obsidian. Does it connect to a cave? Come on. Give me something good. Yeah, let's put some water. Please don't break my torches. That'd just be annoying. So I don't know why I need the chunk porters, but. What's that? Continues into a cave. So, this is where I'm gonna stop it. We're gonna check out that cave next time on the Pigo Let's Play. Let's go. See you next time.